You know, over the years, I've been to Lake of the Ozarks a handful of times, and it never disappoints. You know, I mean, it's just a fantastic fishery. It's got a ton of great habitat, you know, with all the boat docks, all the rocks, and all the shad in that lake. It just has a tremendous population of fish. You know, the last tournament I fished there was one of the most incredible buzz bait bites I've ever seen. You know, we were there in the fall. You know, it was not hard to catch 25 pounds a day on a buzz bait. So, I mean, it's an exciting place to fish. Any time of the year you can catch fish there. You know, it's a great wintertime fishery, it's a great springtime fishery, and in the summer the bite's off the chain these days. So, you know, if you got a chance and you want to go to a place that's got a lot of quality fish, look at Lake of the Ozarks.